Archibald Gracie for. Gracie achieved prominence in the wake of the Titanic disaster because of his meticulous and detailed account. Helen Churchill Kendi, an author and a single mother. Kendi in 1900 wrote the early feminist work How Women May Earn a Living. Helen Churchill Kendi, an author and a single mother. Kendi in 1900 wrote the early feminist work How Women May Earn a Living. Charles Melville Hayes, Montreal Gazette Hayes, started out in the railway business as a teenage clerk. He went on to become the president of the Grand Trunk Railway, which operated in Canada and the northeast of the U.S. Charles Melville Hayes, Montreal Gazette Hayes, started out in the railway business as a teenager. Dorothy Gibson, after getting start as a young girl in vaudeville, Gibson became a model and launched a career as a silent film star. Dorothy Gibson, after getting start as a young girl in vaudeville. Benjamin Guggenheim. Guggenheim was a member of the powerful Guggenheim family, which earned its fortune in the mining industry. He was traveling on the ship with his mistress, Lentini Aubart, and staffers. Cosmo and Lucy Duff Gordon. Cosmo Duff Gordon and his wife, Lady Lucy Duff Gordon, were two of the most prominent passengers on board the Titanic. Cosmo and Lucy Duff Gordon. Cosmo Duff Gordon and his wife, Lady Lucy Duff Gordon, were two of the most prominent passengers on board the Titanic. Cosmo and Lucy Duff Gordon. Cosmo Duff Gordon and his wife, Lady Lucy Duff Gordon, were two of the most prominent passengers on board the Titanic. Isidore Strauss. The couple first met after the Civil War, when a penniless Strauss moved to New York City. According to Premier Exhibitions, Isidore and his brother later acquired Macy's, and he eventually became a powerful businessman and a member of the U.S. House of Representatives. Isidore Strauss. The couple first met after the Civil War, when a penniless Strauss moved to New York City. According to Premier Exhibitions, Isidore and his brother later acquired Macy's. J. Bruce Ismay. Ismay may have survived the sinking of the Titanic, but he never lived down the public scorn he received in the wake of the disaster. John Thayer. Library of Congress. Thayer was well known in 1912 as both a former cricket player and a Pennsylvania Railroad Co. executive. Margaret Brown. Library of Congress. Brown, a socialite and philanthropist, is best known for surviving the Titanic disaster. Margaret Brown. Library of Congress. Brown, a socialite and philanthropist, is best known for surviving the Titanic disaster. Margaret Brown. Library of Congress. Brown, a socialite and philanthropist, is best known for surviving the Titanic disaster. Thomas Andrews. Andrews was no ordinary Titanic victim. The longtime Harland and Wolff employee designed the ship itself. He traveled on the Titanic's maiden voyage to observe the ship and make recommendations on areas where the ship could be improved. Noel Leslie. Leslie, the Countess of Rothes, was one of the Titanic's most famous passengers, a popular figure in London society. Leslie became a countess after marrying Norman Evelyn Leslie, the Earl of Rhodes, in 1900. W.T. Stead. Stead was a highly influential editor who, in an uncanny twist, may have foreseen his death on the Titanic. As the editor of the Pall Mall Gazette, the newspaper man published an explosive and controversial investigative series about child prostitution. He is credited with Astor was a member of the prominent Astor family, and helped build the Waldorf Astoria Hotel in New York City. He was also an inventor, a science fiction novelist, and a veteran of the Spanish-American War. He was traveling with his wife, Madeleine, in Europe when she became pregnant.